Let's defeat Eric, you guys. Alright. Oh man, I can't wait to scare Chica.
Me too.
Huh. I wish Jeffrey was back. Alright. Let's go. What do you want us to do, boss? You guys are gonna try to attack y'all dead. Are so nice, mean dad? Yeah. Okay. We're twins. We came out of, and we are his, part of his birth. So, we'll get home for you, boss. Thank you, guys. Baby, you're gonna go get that girl over there.
Okay.
And you're gonna get that other bunny over there. All right. I heard you were with that lookalike me. So you're gonna attack your dad. Okay. And Chica, you do nothing because you're a selfish chicken. You keep getting scared by them. Like, how are you scared of them? You're evil.
Because I'm scared. I'm a chicken. Duh, you stupid dumbass.
Chica! Don't call me a dumbass. Don't call me a dumbass. You're a dumbass.
No, I'm not.
Huh. Call me a dumbass again, I'll hit you.
Well, make me call you a dumbass. Get the fuck away from me, you stupid dumbass cat.
Chicken, it's okay. Stop. Yeah, stop, Chica. Anyways, attack! Oh, yeah. And for me, I'll get that white bear over there. Fine, Chica, fine. You go get Funtime Freddy.
I thought you said I was punished.
Well, no, you're not. Now go.
Fine.
You go first, since you've been punished. Hold on, Chica.
Boo! Nope. I faced my fears.
Chica. Boo!
He said, "Don't run away." Boo!
Jacob, you gotta let us go, man. Team Eric.
Finally, I did something.
Yeah. No, wrong one. You go next. All right. Oh no. No, right, we're brothers. Think about the past, before we met Freddy, we went to the beach, and I got hit in the waves, and that was really funny to you. Oh my God, that was hilarious back in 2014. What was hilarious back in 2014? Well, me and Ryan was going to the beach before I met Freddy. In 2014? Yeah. It was during the summer though. Oh. We met since August 8th. Oh. Yeah. Well, now that Funtime Freddy's out of the way, bite. Now I gotta protect you from this side, Rosalina. Yeah. Oh man, we need to cover ourselves, man. All right. Like Eric is a bad guy. I tired of him doing this craziest stuff. Okay. Circus baby, you go next. And Ryan, wrong one back. Cause I'm better than you, sucker. I'm a good guy now, sucker. Just go get the girl.
Okay.
Oh no. Oh no. No. No.
No!
Stay away from her. No.
Ouch!
No! No! Oh no. Whoa. Whoa! Oh no.
Got her.
Good.
Team Eric.
Now it's y'all two turns. Okay, let's go, brother. Alright. Oh no. Oh no, there's two of them. We'll be right back real quick. Here's the plan. You go by him, I'll attack him. I go distract him and then you go by him, okay? Okay, that's a good plan. I'll go first. Oh no, son, get off me! Get off me, son. Freddy, watch out! Oh! Good one. Team Eric. Oh yeah. Alright. Now it's your turn, Jeffy. Oh no! No! Jeffy! No. Jeffy. I will never feed you green beans ever again, Jeffy. I promise. I will never feed you green beans ever again. I still need you to eat them, but I won't feed you them anymore. Because you're a good son. You're a good son to me, Jeffy. I won't let you eat green beans anymore. Now be a good son. And this is one thing and one time a session. You will not try green beans. You will not get green beans anymore. Oh. Thanks, Dai. Well, you're welcome, Jeffy. What you do, Mario? You know from SML, Jeffy doesn't like green beans. Yeah. I told him he couldn't have green beans to turn back to normal. Oh, I told Robin about the beach. Oh. Man, I'm gonna take all of them down. Well, I'm gonna take I'm gonna get all of our teammates back, and then, you know, we're gonna save the world from Eric. Okay. What am I gonna do? Boo! You don't scare me, Bob-Bob. What?
Ow!
Stop hitting her! Never!
Ow! Ouch! Stop!
Yeah, that would you get, jerk, for doing all that stuff in the past? Huh? Oh, that, you take that back. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. There gotta be something, a secret, that's keeping them evil. And that's what keeping them evil. You know, how they keep, how Eric keeps having their teammates back. There's only the four of us over here, man. Yeah. And we can't even defeat them. What are we gonna do? There's only the four of us. That's impossible. I don't know, man. Like, there's nothing we could do. There's four of us. There's like eight of them over there. What are we gonna do? There gotta be a self-destruct button or something here over here. Cause I know there is something, a secret that Eric is keeping. Like Eric's be trying to destroy us for no reason, man. What makes him think that he wanna destroy y'all? I don't know. I don't know why he wants to destroy us. I don't know what wants him to destroy us. Like, I don't know. He's been trying to do this for years, and he's still going. Yeah. What are we going to do about it, man? Like, we're going to destroy him, and then there got to be a self-destruct button around here. No way. Guys. What? There might be a self-destruct button on Chica. Are you serious, buddy? Yeah, I think there's a destruct button inside Chica to deactivate, you know, all of our friends for being evil. I think that's what's gonna I think that's what it is, Bonnie. I don't think that's what it is, but I'm gonna try to think about it. What are we gonna do, Dai? We'll be screwed at the end. I know, Jeffy. Yeah. Oh. How about we all try to get all of our teammates back, and then you know, and pretend they never they were never evil. Good idea. Stay right here, y'all two. All right. We're gonna take all of you down, and all of you are not gonna defeat us. I know there's two of us, so y'all would, but we can't. Y'all won't be evil for the longest. Exactly. Oh yes, y'all will. No, we won't. We won't be evil.
Yes, y'all will.
Shut up, jerk.
Ow! Fuckhead.
Stop, Chica. Anyways. Worth it. Just worth it. Just worth it, Eric. Why are you trying to destroy us? Like, why? What do we do to you, man? Like, what something do we do to you, man? Like, what do we do to you? Like, what is one thing we did to you, and we did nothing to you? What did we do to you? Well, you burn fire me. Doesn't make any sense. Exactly, man. So what you talking about? You burn fire me. No, we did not, jerk. Yes, y'all did. Oh my gosh. You just making that up, man. You're just saying we're just burn firing you, and we're not even doing that stuff right now, man. And we didn't even do it in the past. So what are you talking about, man? I'll go try all by myself. Try to get all of them back to normal. Okay, Bonnie. What is that red button over there? What, Jeffy? What is that red button over there? Red button? Yeah. What? There is a red button. Do you go close and see what it is? Alright. Red button? Where's the red button? I don't see no red button. Where's the red button? Jeffy, I don't know what you're talking about. There's no red button over here. Wait, no, there it is. I'm blind. Okay, red button. Oh, the self-destruct button! Oh, self-destruct button. Yeah, how did you see this behind here, Jeffy? I saw it the other day. Oh, well, self-destruct button it is. Alright. I pushed the self-destruct button, and that should turn our friends back to normal, right? I hope so. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Whoa, you creep! Stay away from us!
Yeah, stay away. Stay away.
What? Y'all back to normal? Yeah. Oh my gosh. I just found out how y'all turned back to normal. How? I pushed that self-destruct button over there. What? The self-destruct button? Yeah. Where? Over there. By that gray pole. Oh. There was a destruct button? Self-destruct button over there? Yeah, I didn't even know until Jeffy even told me. Or realized it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm so relieved, y'all. Let me show you, Jeffy. Promise you I'm lying, okay? Oh my god. Oh my god! Wait, Chica. Oh my god. Is Chica bad still? I hope not.
Bitch, stay away from us.
What? Chica?
Yeah?
Oh my god, you back to normal? You good again?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. The whole self-destruct button just worked!
I'm alright.
Oh my god. Alright guys, I got the final thing to do to Eric. Yeah, let's go. What y'all gonna do? We're gonna do this. Hey Eric. What? Do you know what's going on with you? What? Look behind you. There's nothing behind me. Look behind you. Why? Because I said so. Look behind you. Fine! Let's get home. Okay. Boom! Ah! Ah! That was to the end. See? I knew Bomber could do anything. I know this is cramped, but let me try sitting here. Let me try sitting all the way over here. Ooh. We're all cramped together.
What would you do to you Batman freak?
Hey! You are a freak, you puppet freak! Now you just take that back, Eric.
Scary one called Freddy, okay?
What you gonna do, Jeffy? Why are you a cat? Let me see real quick. Why are you a cat? Because I don't know. Why you think I'm a cat? Because you like to be a cat freak. Oh my gosh, Chica. I mean, Jeffy, was that a roasting?
Yeah. I get out of here!
Falling? No one see. And Eric, don't come back here ever again. You little crazy cat. Yeah, that cat is crazy. Yeah.
At least things are back to normal.
Alright, Chica's back to normal now. She's good.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I glad that's over with.
I know, right?
Baby?
I was using Rosalina, I'm sorry.
Rosalina? Oh, okay. Oh. You accidentally used Rosalina's voice?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Alright. Alright. Enjoy the whole movie. Well, did you enjoy the whole movie, everyone?
I will enjoy it until it comes out.
Yeah, the release is out until March. Which is... Yeah, it will be released until March. So, see you kids later.